Yo, what's going on, guys? Your boy's Pilot 2K7. We're jumping into another episode of LSPDFR, and today we are using the Coastal Callouts plugin by PNWParksFan. We have used this a couple of times, about maybe 2 weeks ago, and you guys absolutely loved it. So we're going to go ahead and do another episode today. Before I get started, I do want to give a huge shout out to PNWParksFan. For creating this awesome call out here and all of these awesome skins and liveries and stuff like that you guys are gonna see. So big shouts to PNWParksFan. This call out pack is not released yet, but if you guys would like to get it early, you could check it out by joining the Parks Benefactor program, and I'll leave the links in the description on how you could do that. And then I'll also leave the link in the description for the work in progress page, just in case you want to like follow all the updates and see what's going on with the callouts and see the progress and stuff like that. I'll leave the work in progress link, which is on lspdfr.com, so I'll leave the link for that. So definitely, guys, go check out those two links and help support this call out. So anyway, guys, let's go ahead and get started. Alright, guys, so yeah, we're gonna be playing as a rescue swimmer today. So you have a rescue swimmer outfit on, and we're gonna try to see if we can get a call out and perform a rescue today. So last time we used the dolphin, we also used the defender boat before, and we also did another video where we checked out all the different vehicles that come with this callout pack. So definitely check out the other three videos I did on coastal callouts if you would like to see more or learn more about it. And yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get started. Oh, there goes a helicopter landing there. That's the Jayhawk, and that's the dolphin. I don't know why sometimes the dolphin spawns black for me. I gotta figure out what's wrong with that. But anyway, guys, we're gonna be on patrol and let's see what happens.
To all Coast Guard units, we have an SOS call off the western coast. All units respond.
Alright, so we have a report of a vessel in distress. Let's see what we have here. We have two victims. They are believed to be two victims involved, two males, no females. They want us to respond to the scene as quickly as possible. Request the helicopter to meet you nearby or return to the station and get a boat or a helicopter. Alright, so let's request the helicopter. And like I said, last time we used the dolphin, so this time we're going to request a... A Jayhawk this time. So let's request that. Actually, no, I'm going to request it at station.
Attention all units. Units requesting air support. And La Porta.
And another thing I do want to do too is a nighttime rescue as well. And then I also want to do like another boat rescue with the Coast Guard SWAT team. So definitely let me know which other videos you guys would like me to do next. Would you like to do me to do a nighttime or a Coast Guard SWAT? Like, let me know. There's a lot of different things that I still want to show you guys in this call out. So let's wait for him to land here. And once he lands, we'll get on board, and we'll be on our way. But these helicopters are really awesome, both the Dolphin and the Jayhawk. Alright, guys, so we are in the Jayhawk. We got an update that we now have three victims we are going to be looking for, and it looks like they're going to be right off the course, the coast of the airport here. So let's go over land, try to avoid the helicopter airspace. We put a marker out over there as well. And yeah, I think I'm gonna let the pilot fly. Right now I'm flying. I'm just gonna try to clear the airport, and then I'll let the I'll switch to the back and I'll let the pilot take control. Alright, so the boat that's in distress, it should be right off to our right here. So let's switch to the helicopter menu. Let's get into the right rear seat. Whoa, hard turn, hard turn. Whoa, okay. Alright, so right now the pilot is flying and we are in the back. Actually, I didn't mean to sit right there, but I guess we could sit here. Normally you won't do this with the doors open, I believe. So let's see if we can move our seats. Seats 3. Alright, let's go seat 4. Let's try seat 4. Alright, perfect. So we're gonna sit right here. I'm gonna also close the doors for now. All the doors while we are moving. Let's keep everything closed. Alright, cool. So right now the pilot is flying. Let's see if we could find the boat that we're looking for here. So I'm just gonna use the camera that we have on the helicopter here. Oh, I just saw a flare. Alright, so yeah, they just shot a flare off. Looks like we still have 3 people. Oh, he's still popping flare. Oh, that is so cool. Alright, so we located the victims here. Alright, let's try to rescue them now.
We have a visual. Moving in.
Alright, so we have 3 victims here. Looks like it's going to be 3 males. They are signaling in for help here. So let's go ahead and help them. Right now, I want my pilot to get a little bit closer, so I'm going to instruct him to pretty much just follow the nearest vehicle here. May not be able to pick up the boat. See if we follow the nearest bed. Alright, so he should be tracking them. I still want him to get a little closer before I start this rescue here. We are a little far away from him. Let's get these doors open and let's get ready to switch to the... Oops. Let's get ready to switch to the rear. Alright, and we're going to get ready to do this, this rescue here. Now this boat is drifting. That's our only issue right here. Oops. Alright, I'm gonna take control of the helicopter for a second here. And then once we get a little bit closer, I'm gonna try to make it hover. So it's gonna be a little difficult because the water is...
I've got eyes on the target!
So let's get it to hover like right here. And let's get ready to get into our hoist menu here. So we're going to enable the hoist. And the hoist is enabled. So let's get ready to get onto the hoist. Let's grab the hoist. Alright, we're on the hoist. Let's get ready to go down. Let's try to make this rescue here. Where are they? Just lost positioning on them. Oh, there they go. Okay. And I want to try to not spend too much time in the water, because as you guys remember, we did have sharks in the water last time. Alright, wait. Ooh, let's get up. Alright. The good thing is these guys are not in the water, so let's get onto their boat. Alright, we're kind of safe. Alright guys, Ace with... Oh, sorry. Ah, damn, I got one overboard. Alright, where is this guy at? Where is he at? Crap, this guy's gonna get us killed. I think I see a shark. Crap, why couldn't he just stay on the boat, man? Alright, let's try to get him onto the hook here. Let's secure him. Alright, we have one person trying to hook him up to the hoist now. Come on. No, not you. Alright, whatever. At least somebody's on. Alright, I'm gonna hold this guy. Let's get the other guy up out the water. Whew. Alright, so we rescued the guy that jumped overboard and then we randomly got somebody else to get into the helicopter. That's not what I was trying to do, but hey, at least we got the person out the water, and at least we got one person up into the helicopter. So far, so good. I'm just gonna hold this guy because I don't want this guy to jump off again. He's like freaking out. All right, so we got that. He's in. Oops. All right, so he's in. I'm gonna need the helicopter to come follow us again now. Alright, so I'm signaling the helicopter to come back after us here. And let's make the guy go inside. Alright, he's inside. And let's send the hoist back down now. If you look on the top right, you can see the altitude of the helicopter and of the hoist. So helicopter is at about 108 feet and the hoist is coming down. There it goes. Now this other guy looks like he's about to fall overboard too. Alright, I'll try to get this guy into the hoist now. Let's go. The hoist ready to go. Oh crap, there it is. Put him up. Alright. Get back to the boat. I'm gonna start lift. Oh no, how did this guy fall overboard? I am lifting the hoist as I'm swimming here, trying to get back into the boat. So scared of sharks. Alright, we got him. Where's the other guy at? Alright, there goes the other guys. Oops, didn't mean to do that. This is the other cool view, so let's get him up now. We still got one more guy with us down though. Alright, so this may be a successful rescue. We just have to get this last guy up and then get ourselves up and we should be good. Alright, hoist is all the way up. We're gonna put him in. Sorry about it that it keeps pausing. The reason why it's doing that is because the button that's like the lift hoist is the same button I use for the pause. So I have to just switch that button so it's not the pause button anymore. And I forgot to do that. But it's all good, not a big issue. So let's get the last guy out. Gonna lower the hoist one more time. Thank God we could like grab these pets and keep them from moving, because like if I had to worry about all three of them jumping off and going different directions, like it would be crazy. Alright, there goes the hoist. Alright, so just one more, just one more. Alright, let's go. I should have called for a boat to come back us up. Oh, swim past it. Where is it? There it is. Oh, nope, get back on. Alright, you get up. Let's get back to their boat here. Right, I got him out the water. I need to get out of the water here. What I should have done was request another helicopter, I mean another Coast Guard boat. I think I'm gonna do that here just to show you guys how it all works together. Alright, so we got him there. Let's get a, I'm gonna request a Coast Guard boat. Oh, we could have anchored this boat. That would have stopped it.
All available Coast Guard units, we've got an officer requiring assistance in San Andreas.
Can I get a unit started on this?
Let's get this guy.
Georgia, we're just rolling from southeast, and we're right on top of many second now.
All right, so this is going to be the last victim. Now all we got to do is rescue ourselves. Now imagine doing this at night. It must be so much harder. We will have to be using our night vision and everything. It'd be crazy. Alright, so we have him up. Now we gotta bring the patients back to shore. Here's our Coast Guard boat. Oh, didn't want to do that. Alright, so there's our Coast Guard backup over there as well, which is pretty cool. So let's get let's get the line back down. I just wanted you guys to see how you can request backup here. I also tell them to like search the area and stuff like that. It's pretty cool. Other things you could do as well with the hoist, you could also put like a rescue basket on it as well. Like say if the people I had just, if I wasn't able to hook them up to the hoist and I needed a safer method to grab them, I could also put them in the basket as well. Alright, let's get the heck out of here because I'm seeing sharks. Where's the line? Where's the line? There it is. Let's get out. Let's get the heck out of here. Come on. Yeah, boy. Alright. Looks like this is going to be a successful mission, hopefully. Let's get the heck out of here. And we're going to have to just fly these people up to the nearest base or hospital and drop them off, get them checked out, make sure they're okay. But at least we got them out the water. That other boat would work on... That other boat would do whatever... I guess would work on towing the other boat back is what I'm trying to say. I'm like lost for words this morning. Alright, we are inside. So we got those three guys in there. Let's get back into the actual helicopter. We don't have to sit outside anymore. Whoa. So I'm gonna go into the co-pilot seat. Let's also close the door. Wait, where is he flying to? Oh, that's our original location. Alright, so let's look for a location we could drop these guys off at. Let's drop them off at the nearest air station here. And yeah. Nope, nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Let's see if I could disable the hoist now. So we're gonna delete the hoist. We no longer need that. I want to get back inside the helicopter. I want to fly on the outside. Go back to the co-pilot seat. And let's also close these doors up again. Oh crap. Come on, don't make us crash here. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, no! Pilot, what are you doing? Alright, I'm gonna take control here. Pilot is like scaring me right now. Let me take control. Yeah, the pilot was scaring right there. I think I had my altitude set too low. So he was scaring me. Alright, is this a... I don't even think we could drop off here actually. Alright, let's go to another location. Actually, where do all the locations go? I think I did something wrong. Dang, I really wanted to show you guys the drop off. I'm not sure what I did wrong. We may have to try it again because I think I messed up and I deleted the drop-off locations. Bring the patient back to shore or press enter in the mission. I know it's supposed to be like a location you could actually take him to. Let's see if we could get him. Damn, I wish I didn't mess it up. All right, let's see if we could get him over here maybe. Let's see. Let's get out. It's on auto, so it should be good. I'm going to tell him to fly to the waypoint. I guess I messed something up when I took control. I'm not sure. But I was getting a little worried. We were so low, and I was like, I don't want to crash after all this hard work. But really, guys, I hope you guys did enjoy this episode. Make sure you guys smash that like button if you guys want to see more Coastal Callouts. Definitely let me know in the comment section. Oh, my God. Pilot. Uh-oh. Alright, he saw it. The pilot does like see the obstacles, but he sees it kind of late, so it kind of scares me. Alright, we're good. So, unfortunately, there's like a cool cutscene I wanted to show you guys when you rescue the patients, but it looks like I screwed something up, so we may not be able to see that cutscene, so I do apologize about that. Hopefully I get it right in the next episode. But anyway guys, thank you guys so much for watching. You guys are awesome. Have an amazing Friday. I worked really hard to try to get this video up for you guys with limited time, so I hope you guys do enjoy it. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Have a great day. Also guys, make sure you guys check out the links that I was talking about earlier by PNWParksFan. Check out his benefactor program if you're interested in getting this call out early. And also follow the work in progress page if you want to find out more information about this. So yeah guys, thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Peace.